Hi bro. I used a 3D model of the Quadra V-Tech from Cyberpunk and divided it into sections. Then I saved a digital carbuck files in the JPEG and DXF format. These digital carbuck files need to print on a regular paper printer or need to cut on a CNC or laser machine to obtain wooden carbuck sections. From this wooden sections need to assemble a carbuck. Then the space between the sections need to fill with construction foam and the surface covered with construction putty. Next, need to make fiberglass molds for the further production of a fiberglass body. The fiberglass body is made from the resulting fiberglass molds. The finished fiberglass body is installed on a suitable donor car or on a homemade frame. The Quadra V-Tech replica car from Cyberpunk is ready. The most important thing is to make the body. It's like Lego, but for men. Many of my clients make this without any experience. If you need digital carbuck files, then...
Welcome!